But they're souped-up jobs anyway. This new amphibious vehicle has been developed at an aircraft design center in Hungary. The Aero-Sledge, as it's called, can carry goods, passengers, or stretcher cases. With a range of some 200 miles, it can reach 40 miles an hour under almost any conditions. Apollos and Sputniks, beware.